5 key downers. Whatever shorthand method we use to sum up redemption, we might create the impression that we believe salvation, redemption, requires little or nothing on our part. We might say something like, all you have to do is, and then just fill in the rest of the sentence with whatever you think completes the all you have to do sort of thinking. As we have repeatedly noted, there are no singular all you have to do elements. Everything that God expects of us involves and demands both love of God and love of neighbor. But the command to love God and the command to love your neighbor amounts to saying that God requires everything. Loving God requires heart, soul, strength, and mind, according to Mark 12:23 and 10:27. If the parable of each marriage teaches anything, it teaches that love your neighbor requires compassion, action, cost, and sacrifice. These two commandments then require all that we are and all that we have. What's the point? We do not want to so oversimplify the gospel that we misrepresent it. We want to present it simply and clearly, but we do not want simplicity and clarity to change what God expects. We do not want to lessen